and you know, and having attended so many sessions, you'll see some of these games are repeated, but all unique. It was something which we had not done before. I loved all of it. And most
Communicating on maybe Zoom or maybe, you know, Teams. I think this is such a nice initiative to come together. Thanks for such innovative kind of practices. So really nice. And
all these days, irrespective of a person is whether 5 feet or 8 feet, it is all about the same square box what we see in the Zoom or in the team call. Right? It never really made a difference. But today, I am honest, I really feel alive and part of the team. And thank you, team. It was wonderful. Lessons learned.
Thank you so much.
I felt like I left alone, but you people make sure that I am a part of the team and you people invited me. Thank you so much.
He's like made us all cry himself in tears and kind of half times. Tears will draw on me or something, you know. Okay, great. Thank you so much. And that's the best part about it.
Hey, hi. This is Neeraj here, and I'm the lead specialist in Qualitas Group. I'm handling the shared services part currently, and today being here with all my India peers was an amazing experience. Teamworks, the guys from Teamworks did an amazing job in terms of having the collaboration, the kind of games they kind of made us play. As I mentioned, the competitive spirit, it eventually kind of moved from being competitive to being collaborative, and that was something which I appreciated a lot. I myself kind of thought that, okay, I shouldn't be competitive, but then I should work as a team. And that is something which was missing, because I joined during the COVID times, and that was really missing. In fact, everyone missed it and everyone enjoyed it. Thank you so much. Thank you, Teamworks.
I am Ashwin, Senior Specialist, TA, Qualitest. Today was a great day for me, especially post-pandemic. Like, it's been almost like 1.5 to 2 years. So we're all tied up in home and working from home, and it was totally hectic. And today, the entire day, I was completely like, felt really happy, and I was not knowing like how this time went over. And thanks to you, team, Teamworks, it was an excellent coordination. Especially, I learned a lot of things on coordination, team building activities, and positivity towards the team, teamwork, team culture, vision, all those things. And I should really appreciate you. Good work and good luck. Best of luck for the future. Thanks so much.
I'm Sonali Singh, Vice President, People Success. I joined Qualitest about a year back, right in the middle of the pandemic. And this is the first time when I'm meeting the whole team. And the teamworks, the kind of games and the activities which they had organized here was just amazing. I felt very connected with the team. Though we've attended so many of these sessions, there was a takeaway in each of the games, and there was definitely a learning. And I could see the whole team having a great time, letting their hair loose, and you know, the shouting, the competitive spirit, as well as coming together and collaborating. Excellent job. We had a great time, and thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Sangeeta Burraj. I'm the VP People and Talent for India, a Qualitest. And I think today, after 10 years, I was a participant for once, because I've always been as part of People and Talent HR team. And for me, it's always been that we are hosting or we are the MC. And today also, the entire P&T team, our HR team here, everyone has always been used to hosting an event, talking and making people participate in different events. But today, we all came together as a team and participated. And the kind of games that we were playing, and it was very thought-provoking, you know, strategy building, understanding after the event what others did right, what we did wrong, and things like that, really was very thought-provoking. It was very interesting for all of us. We came together as a team. We realized that we're not just individual competitive spirit, but actually an entire team spirit is what makes a huge difference. And that is something which is very difficult for people to experience it, because we can stand there and give hours of lecture, right? But actually to experience it is something really nice learning, and it was really fun. Ujwal and team did a great job for us, and it was really very interesting. We look forward to doing this again and again, and thank you so much for Teamworks.
Thanks.
Hey, hi, this is Bindu here. I'm the people partner for one of the people partner for Qualitest India Bangalore team. And working and coordinating, I was the one who was coordinating with Ujwal and Selvan, and till the end of it, I think it was so seamless. I was so worried at the beginning when I was coordinating, will it turn out to be what Sangeeta wants, or will the team enjoy or not. I think I'm so happy and relieved that it actually ended up what we expected. So thanks to Ujwal and Selvan and Team Works as well. And thank you so much. I think for you guys to be here or to kind of say some nice words is to recommend you guys to few other teams. Qualitest has n number of people, 5,000 people. So I think next team event, you are booked. So thank you, team.
Thank you so much.